and welcome to a tutorial on removing the recommended videos from your YouTube homepage. If you don't want to delete them, but instead clear them and start fresh, you can do that too. I will show you how to do this on both web and the YouTube app. Let's begin. On the YouTube web page, click on the menu button to the left of the YouTube logo. Now click on History. Now you need to clear your watch history, and then pause your watch history. After, click on Search History, and do the same two things, clear the history, and then pause it. Now that there is no watch history, and no search history, there is no way for YouTube to know what to recommend to us, so it will not show anything. As you can see, it does not show any recommended videos on my homepage anymore. If you want to start having a recommended section again, go back to watch history and search history, and unpause them. You will need to watch a few videos before recommendations will start to pop up again. These other videos that appear on the homepage can all be removed by clicking the X button on each of them. This is how you do it with the YouTube app. Tap the menu button on top right of the screen and choose Settings. Clear and pause the watch history and search history. Now YouTube will only show you videos from your subscriptions on the homepage. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe for more tutorials like this one.